Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Parr Fest 2023. It is Veterans Day here in America as we stand out on Sport Flyers Lane inside an airplane hangar, the annual gathering of musicians, sponsors, friends, and patrons raising money each year for charity. This year for our friends at Camp Hope, working with veterans suffering from PTSD. That is an everyday struggle. As we get ready to start things here at Parr Fest, if you're watching online, if you can't attend, don't forget you can still make a contribution. There are ways, just buy a ticket, don't show up. That money goes directly to Camp Hope. We have a great day planned for you. I'm gonna be live streaming some stuff. Obviously, you're already live streaming it. And we've got some auction items again this year that we're raffling off. Also some guitars, some really cool, I'm looking over there. That's worth some time. We'll talk about that as the afternoon unfolds. But as has become the tradition here, we want to talk about the man who starts the show every year. And he also is performing later, but he needs the extra practice. Mike Dodson fell in love with the guitar watching his grandpa playing, Jimmy Rogers, and laying it down. Showing his incredible harmonica work as well as guitar work, and the pinnacle performance tonight is going to include Mike. We'll talk more about that, but let's get Parr Fest 2023 started. I'm going to say Parr, you say Fest. Parr!
Fest!
I like it. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mike Dodson.
Parr! Hello! Let's have some fun, folks. What do you say?
Woo!
Let me check this tuning. You set up here in the cool.
I'm getting old.
All is good. I'm gonna play a few that I have played in years past, just because. So, because I can, because I picked the songs. So here we go with a little John Prine, one of my favorite John Prine songs. Had an apartment in the city. Me and Loretta like living there. It's been years since the kids have grown, a life of their own, left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha, and Joe is somewhere on the road. We lost a baby in the Korean War. I still don't know what for. You know that old trees just grow stronger. No rivers, they grow wilder every day. But old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello and there. Thank you. Me and Loretta, we don't talk much more. She sits and she stares through the back door screen. And all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both seen. Someday I'll go up and call you. We work together at the factory. But what would I say if he asked what's new? Nothing, what's with you? Got nothing much to do. You know that old just grow stronger, and old rivers they grow wilder every day. But old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. If you're down the street sometime and you spot some hollow ancient eyes, please just come passing by the stand. If you didn't care, say hello in there.
Doc, you're too kind. Lullabies, look in your eyes, run around the same old town. Doesn't mean that much to me, does it mean that much to you? I've been first and last, look at how the time goes past. But I'm all alone at last, all alone with you. Look at my life, I'm a lot like you. I need someone to love me the whole day through. Oh, one, take a look at my eyes and you can tell that's true.
appreciate that. I don't know why I am so nervous today. I'm sitting here looking at friends.
You sound great.
Ah, Doc, thank you very much. I'm going to try to pull one off that I've always wanted to play here. We recently lost this gentleman. This year's been a pretty bad year for our musicians again. It's kind of lengthy. Feel free to go to sleep, you know, whatever. But I'm going to try to pull this off. Just as a tribute to him, I mean, we're going to be doing a tribute to classic rock. It's a great songwriter, one of my favorites, you know. And I always wanted to do this tune because it happened on November the 10th, 1974.
Legend is said never gives up her dead in the gales of November Cumberland. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed in. That good shipping crew were a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came crashing. Ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, she was bigger than most, with a crew and a captain well seasoned. Concluding sometimes from a couple of them, when she left fully loaded for later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be that north wind they were feeling? The wind in the wires made a tattletale sound, and the waves broke over the rail. And any man knew, as the captain did too, 'twas the witch of November come stealing. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the hand turns minutes to hours? Searchers all say that a made Whitefish Bay if they put 15 more miles behind her. They might have capsized or they might have looked. They may even leave and go into the water. And all the remains of the faces and names of the wives, the sons, and the daughters.
musty old hall in Detroit, they prayed in the Maritime Center Cathedral. The church bell it chimed and rang 29 times. Praise man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. Well, the legend lives on from the Chippewa on down to the big lake they call Gitchagoon. Superior is said never gives up her debt, but it has a November turn to me. Thank you very much. You're too kind. Too kind. Oh, hey. There we are.
You turned it off. I saw you.
Okay. I thought I saw some blue there.
I watched you.
That could have been a disaster. Lost another guy. Yeah. Darn it. The soundtrack of our youth are dying. Sad.
Just give us fair warning, you know.
Yeah. Don't get it. So here's my little campfire version of this song. I could use some help on it, too. You'll know when to help.
Can't we all?
And it involves the word and. Pulled into Nazareth, was feeling about a half past dead. I just need some place where I could lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just smiled, shook my hand, no, was all he said. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free, take a load off Fanny. And you put the load right on me. Picked up my bag, looking for a place to hide. Then I saw the devil in common as I walked in side by side. Well, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She just smiled and shook her head, said my friend could stick around. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free, take a load off Fanny. Put the load right on me. Crazy Chester followed me and caught me in a fog. He said, I'll fix you right if you take Jack my dog. I swear to many, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, well, that's okay, just feed him when you can. Take a load off Fanny, take a load free, take a load off Fanny. Put the load right on me. Catch me a cannonball, gonna take it on down the line. It's hanging low, I do believe it's time. Get back to Miss Fanny, you know she's the only one. Sent me here with her, regard everyone. Take
load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny. And you put that load right on me.
Rest in peace, Robbie Robinson. Hey, Dave Outlaw, how am I doing on time? I need to know if I need to make these last two wait. Hang out a little while. Well, you better get some new material working because I got two more songs. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna have to retune it and take this capo off. I probably should save this song for last, huh? Maybe I can have a beer, give Dave some more time. One more and I'll get off this death train.
Heading out to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. Well, I've got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was made for rock and roll. But honey, I didn't that I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I've been following the days in this brown alley hay, and I just want you back by my side. Yeah, well, it's been quite a summer. New cars and westbound. And now you're off on vacation. Some things are hard to explain. But honey, I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I've been for lonely days in this brown LA day. And I just want you back by my side. Help it, honey. You're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana when you said there'd be no room for doubt. Quite thin. I just can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 40 days in this brown LA hay, and I just want you back by my side. I spent 40 days in this brown LA hay, and I just want you back by my side.
Sorry about that, Jimmy. Somebody got to start this thing off.
That's right.
Just hope we don't finish it like this, Dave. Let me turn it. I should have played that song last. Yeah, I just play campfire versions, folks.
Standard campfire one.
We could use a campfire.
We could throw one right there on the stage.
We got plenty of guitars we could burn.
I played this one last year, and Doc liked it, so I'm going to close out with it. Get ready, Outlaw. My campfire version.
Hold it.
Give it up for Mike Dodson, starting off Parr Fest 2023, the 11th annual Parr Fest. Did I get that right? Is that since the 11th annual?